Do not get caught up in thinking about winning or losing this game. If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential, we will win. Let's show them what this team is made of.
Get ready for college hoops on 2K Sports. The North Florida Ospreys face off against the Louisville Cardinals. We've got a great matchup for you today. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at Freedom Hall. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Bonnie Bernstein. What's your take on this, Bill?
This game features a great matchup at the point guard position. Richardson is a supremely talented player. He has a phenomenal touch on the inside. He's almost unstoppable in tight. Logie can also hold his own at the point. For a point guard, he does an amazing job of scoring in the post. It's just one more weapon he carries. They're both warriors. We'll just have to see who emerges victorious.
Louisville gets the tip, and we're underway. Feeds it to the right side. Weir's back 14 feet out. Tate.
Caesar pulled down that offensive board like it was no problem. What a battler.
Passes to the left wing. Weersbach gets it. High post. Passes outside. Fires. The three-pointer was offline by Richardson.
That impressed Edwin just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
The post gets it on the perimeter. Dishes cross court. The play was missed by McCullough.
Look at the big fella pull down that board. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it.
Cross court. Richardson dumps it off. Weersbach pulls the trigger. Drains the first bucket of the game. Swanson inbounds the ball. Under 9 minutes left in the half. Working it down low. This guy is a warrior.
And he can score in several different ways. If you don't double him, he will find a way to beat you.
Let's go to our sideline reporter, Bonnie Bernstein, for an update. What do you have for us, Bonnie?
Vern, earlier today I talked with the head coach of the Cardinals. And he told me, sure, I know every sports writer in America has us cruising the win tonight. But I told my players, the last time I checked, newspapers don't win games. And we won't either unless you give me everything you've got the entire game.
Thank you, Bonnie.
To the rim.
Caesar dunks the football. Look at him rip it off the glass.
You have to put a body on this guy or he'll give his team second chance points all game.
Passes to the outside. Gets it inside. Nails it from down low.
The D played him close on that one, but he wasn't about to be denied. Pretty move.
Outside. Caesar catches it outside. Tate skips it far side to the middle. Shoots the turnaround. Made by Caesar.
That's his bread and butter, Vern. He's just so tough on the inside.
Stolen away by Caesar. McElroy makes it from 19.
The old-fashioned bounce pass. Pick it up and knock it down.
Swings it to the outside. McCullough. Erickson hands it off. McCullough puts it up. Off target from downtown. And it's a four-point game. Dishes to the right block. Off target from the right block by Richardson. Under 7 minutes left in the half. Erickson catches it. Left side. Throws it up. The tray was missed by Logie.
The D got away with one there. He had space to shoot, and he usually doesn't miss those.
That last 14-footer, no good by Richardson. Swing pass outside. Logie. Backs down. Seymour nails the baseline jumper.
It looks like they're ready to pick up the pace, Fern. They got right into the offense on that trip.
One-on-one. Has it. Top of the key. Richardson puts it up. He's off with the three-pointer. Lucky break for the defense.
Whoever was supposed to be guarding him better wake up, because the next time, it won't be a miss.
Logie feeds it to the perimeter. Last play off the mark by McCullough. It's a two-point differential.
McElroy grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Left wing. Bounces it to the left side. Wiersbach dumps it off. Caesar. Erickson grabs the rebound. The Ospreys can even the score with a hoop. Passes to the wing. Swanson has it. Top of the key. Passes. Left block. Got the whistle and he'll shoot a pair of free throws.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
One could tie it up. He ties it up. Caesar inbounds the ball. Just over 5 minutes left in the half. McElroy. Outside. Richardson swings it to the perimeter. To the stripe. Kicks it out to the wing. Corralled by Erickson.
Nice board work. He makes rebounding look easy. And believe me, it's not, Fern.
Black. Erickson hands it off. Black raises up. Doesn't get the go-ahead basket to fall.
Well, that's not really his shot, Burn, but I know he's just trying to make something happen.
Dishes to the left. Punish. It drops.
He may not be automatic from that range, but he's darn good when you give him that much room.
Erickson inbounds the ball. It's a two-point differential. Logie dumps it off. It's tipped. And it's scooped up by McElroy. Right around 4 minutes left in the half. Takes it up. Buries it. That deserves a look on the Power Bar Triple Threat replay.
That's something else. No wonder we're still talking about it. They're in a 2-3 zone with minimum principles. They'll try and shut down those passing lanes.
Lead pass outside. Tip. And it's controlled by Louisville.
Such great instincts. He knew exactly where the ball was going.
That last shot went by Richardson. Erickson shoots a three. Caesar snatches the rebound.
Whoa, fella. Even when you're wide open, that might not be the shot to take.
Catches it. Middle. The shot no good by Ngumu.
That could be a lift for the defense. When you stop a scorer like him inside, it's always a boost.
Logie beats it to the right wing. Top of the key. Passes to the outside. Caesar corrals the miss inside. 2:47 left in the first half. Richardson. Swings it to the perimeter. McElroy catches it. Top of the key. Dumps it down low. Caesar can't get the jumper to fall. And it's a six-point game. Black. Erickson backs him down. With the shot. Went to the backboard, but it was no good by Black.
Ooh, tried to kick.
Last shot jammed in by Thomas.
Sanderson, as power forwards go, he doesn't have the impressive size, but he gets it done.
It's that awesome leaping ability that the D has to watch out for.
With Kilcullen had no choice but to call timeout and try and stop this run. They don't want it to get out of hand.
Sale changes.
The student section is loving it.
2 minutes remaining.
Gets it outside. Swanson lobs it to the middle.
Backs down.
Errant last shot by Austin. The Cardinals can push their lead to double digits. Perimeter. Dishes to the outside. Entered from deep. Got it.
Nice range. If the D doesn't bring a little more pressure, he could heat up from out there.
Austin inbounds the ball. North Florida seems powerless to stop this run. He's got something for us on that.
Coach Kilcullen is going ballistic, telling his players, if we can't put a stop to this run, heads are going to roll. Huh. I think he wants his defense to be a little more aggressive, Ron.
Thanks, Bonnie. 1:16 left in the first half.
Played up and in. Tate. The defender thought he had it blocked until he pulled the old double clutch on.
Logie. PJ to the outside. Austin gets it. Middle.
Cullen. Look at that shot. As soon as he turned around, he was ready to fire.
45 seconds left in the first half. Perimeter. Woodards. Gets it outside. Beyond the arc. Nothing but net by Richardson.
What I like is his ability to see the floor and get it to the guys where they can do something with it.
Extremely accurate. To the right wing. The last play was taken by Swanson. That takes us to halftime. Score 24-13.